Yeah, the flying. We are experiencing the flying Vulcan. Alright, guys, this is the second part of the glitch. This is one of the incorrect ways to do it.
Oh, where'd you go?
No!
Right here.
Where'd you go?
I'm right here.
Oh, you're back.
Alright, this is one of the incorrect ways to do it. Let's be trying to drive an edge.
Fuck it, I have to take it to the cops. I have to.
Yeah, see, I don't do it. No, just stop. For a second, stop. Yes, wait, hold on. Go back. I can't see anything.
We experienced this. This is the wrong way to do it, I repeat, but this is one way to do it. The only problem is, if Jason was to swing, he would die.
You see it?
Yes.
That is amazing.
You're fucking here, pushed out so
hardcore. Let's go, Bucket!
Wee! This is like, goodbye.
The Bucket has escaped.
See you next year.
Alright, well, you weenie heads, I'm gonna go get a water, okay?
I'll try to hit up Daphne.
Alright, Bucket, ready? Jason.
Come to mommy.
We were trying to do it again, because we didn't do it right.
In public games?
I don't know. We did it a different way, because if you swing, you die. That's my problem.
It's probably because you were moving as well.
I don't know. Probably because I was running away and he glitched out so hardcore.
Please leave your message for...
Demon's gonna hang up on me.
Well, if he doesn't want to get on, he doesn't want to get on, right? Fuck his video.
Oh. He likes it when I spam call.
Oh, he doesn't. You fucking, you're retarded.
No, I'm not.
Please leave your message for...
Boys, right, yeah, we about to do this.
I want to be Jason.
I'm being Jason if I discover this glitch, okay? I feel like a proud mom of one little baby. Wait, are you watching porn? What are you doing?
No. Oh! Driving at the Z house again? I'm gonna plug my mic.
Rockers, come back! Maybe you want to start it out with about buckets?
No.
I get those goosebumps every time you come around you.
Everybody here?
Huh. When the game started.
Alright, you ready, boys? Oh my god, this Jason is badass.
They're here, Jason. He finds them.
Badass.
Uh-huh.
Where you guys at?
I'm trying to come down to the big house. Yeah, I'm at the two-seater.
Two-seater? What, you by Camp mm-hmm. Hillbrook or, like, by Burke?
Uh-huh.
We'll get a bear trap.
I'm Negan. William Negan.
Knock, knock.
Get on your knees, punk. Actually, that's not a bear trap.
He doesn't chop it, he just wants to stab it.
Bitch up! I found it!
Right.
Alright, where do you want me to go?
Go by a door. Go by a door and open it. Yeah, right there.
Right here? Is it good?
Right.
Alright, how do you use it?
Put it down and then.
Hold on.
Oh, alright, stand by the bear trap and I gotta grab you. Oh shit, hold on, break free. Damn it.
Get up, Jason. It takes a second. Kill
God.
Stand like right in front of me. Right in front. Okay. All right.
Ow,
fuck.
They want to hurt you, Jason.
It worked.
Don't let them.
Fucker. Motherfucker.
My screen is broken. I'm on the map.
I can't even spam it. Fuck. I can smash you with the door, but I'm not going to. Oh, Brian, I can kill you right now. Alright, how do I shift? I can't shift. Brad, I can't shift. You're stuck. Brad, I can't fucking shift. I can't fucking shift. I can only do this. Negan. I mean, Batman.
Negan.
Batman.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
I will never find the evidence. Discovering the evidence. Dang, that booty though. I like what I see. Brad, I just want to let you know, here's a nice stuff in your butt. Brandon.
Walk. He's in a tent.
Which tent?
I don't know. Buck is walking around. Buck, are you back? Oh, Lee. My dude. Lee!
Yeah, what?
Lee, there's another glitch. Okay.
Yeah, what?
Where if you're like in the middle of staying in a tent and Jason grabs you, like you're just.
Damn, that was brutal.
Don't stop, Jason. They
and
deserve
a trophy
to
thanks,
die.
Guys.
Make them suffer like we did.
Alright, what's the glitch, Ren?
It's all done now, Jason.
If you're like in the middle of going in a tent and Jason grabs you, like your screen's broken.
Return to mommy.
I mean, but like, you wanna try or you just wanna go like, just go have fun in public match? Alright, so what? Alright, Bugs, you gotta go to a real game, damn it.
Honey, he mute me?
No, I still hear him.
Oh, why are you muting me then?
There's not much of anime in the background. Should we play with buckets? Timing really, really timing. And I'm starting by, cause I'm really grinding. They ask me if I'm real, I say if you see. My dog gon' really be here. Oh my damn, damn, cause I'm really damn.
Wait, how do you say your name?
And you see the line, baby, really
trying. Wait.
What?
How do you say your name?
How do I say I name?
Your name.
I'm gonna say your name?
Your name, how you say it?
Do I... How do I say your name? Is that what you're asking me?
No. Never mind.
Ha, I got you, bitch. Trying to make a dumbass question. Alright, I say really, really... I get my money back. I had a dream I could pop. Alright, remember this song? Remember this song, Ben?
Like Rainbow Six in February. Like that's what I think right there.
Yeah. What do you want? PD said in my oven. Acting like you don't know. Okay, you're going to. I got nothing. You is getting nothing. Okay, you're some faggot bullshit.
Favorite.
Granny, you ready?
To be honestly, I don't wanna play. I'm gonna play this for you. Well, then right after this game, I'm gonna go to Black Ops 3 just to, what's it called? Give me this cookbook, and I'm gonna come back to this. Actually, no, I don't wanna do. I'm gonna, what's it called? Cause, you know, Days of Summer Week 2 starts tomorrow, so they're gonna do something. We'll supply drop tomorrow. So I might wake up early to do my weekly.
What are you doing
so
tomorrow?
So this is probably my last game. Well, I mean, for the summer, they're gonna be doing like XP events, like new game modes, not new game modes, but like things like that, and then like supply drop stuff. So I'm gonna grind out and get my weekly done.
And then what type of supply drop stuff? What do you mean supply drop stuff?
I don't know, but you know how they did a camo last time?
Yeah.
We're probably gonna do another camo, to be honest.
Did you get the camo?
Yeah.
Nah, shit.
No cock points needed.
Actually, I might get off and, you know, do a brand for
it. Yeah, I'm gonna wake up early.
Alright, we all have a time limit. We're waking up at...
Oh god! What am I gonna do?
Yeah, I actually have to say that, because I woke up at 8 today because I went to bed at like 4. Or no, 3. Dude, Lee, hold on, who's Jason?
No, I'm not Jason.
Lee or Bucky, whoever gets me first, come to Palmer's Place or whatever it's called and like, hide and tell me.
Oh no, we should do our strat. Remember? Do we remember our strat? We should do our strat.
Oh yeah, it's fine. What's our strat?
Alright, basically, we gotta go find a bear trap, and then, like, there's this one-way entrance. There's, like, a door. And then we can jump through the window, just, you know, if Jason gets stuck.
Wait, I'm already here.
That's a dumb idea, because you can just shift through it.
No, Bucky, it's worked several times.
You can't.
Bucky, I don't know why, but it actually works.
Yeah, he actually can't get to it. Can't get through it.
I don't have a bear trap in here, but I'm at the place to leave.
Hold on, I just glitched through the window. Hold on. Guys, I think I found another new glitch.
Lee, come into the place. Fuck you too.
I'm coming.
He's trying right by the big house.
He's trying the bear trap.
Oh, I'm already at it.
Oh, well, just go to the little house, like, kind of next to not the shack with all the doors, but like...
house on the prairie. Hey, the shotgun's still here.
Alright, I have a bear trap, Lee. Alright, we're set. Just come to the place.
Also, I also got a firecracker. I'm pretty sick.
I'm pretty sure, yeah, the gas is in here too.
This guy's internet sucks.
I know. Lee, I'm waiting for you. Fuck it, alright, you're already here, so.
Goats, you left my new clothes? Oh, is that you?
Ow, oh, Jason's behind me. Jason's behind me.
Rusty Buckets! He's my long lost brother.
Come on, Lee. Lee, come on! Lee, get in here! Hurry! Close the door, you nerd!
Close it! Close it, shut it.
Lee, alright, Lee, just go out there.
Alright, place it down. Place it down, you can place it down at the door. You ain't getting in here, bitch. Fight me. Right, let's out there, open the other window. Let's come in.
Oh, I got another
you're
person.
Dead. I'm freaking retarded. I'm retarded.
Oh, I swear to God. Brandon, you come in.
I'll fix it. Hurry up.
You gotta fix it.
I can't close the door. I can't. Alright, Lily, just do that.
Jump to the window.
I have no health, Lily. It's been real.
I got fire.
Okay, if you can make it, I'll lock the door. No, but Lee, that door's gone.
I just realized.
He's trying to cap me in my head.
Fuck it. He's right there. Be careful. Just run. Don't go get
someone your own. Kick on someone your own size.
Bucky's coming back.
Da-da-da-da.
No!
Da-da-da-da.
No, he's dead. He's dead. Fuck it.
But you know what I realized about that girl? It's her pants, or like, you know, her like booty shorts, they go up into her crack.
Yeah, you know that.
You never noticed?
I mean, think about it. Do you not look
at girls' butts? I mean, come on.
I do. I just don't look at their cracks.
How? We didn't lock the door! Oh, Lily, come on.
I have spray, 2 sprays on me. Go get my spray.
Lily, ride it! Go! Grab the sprays, Lily.
Fuck you! I'm dying, bitch! Fuck you, I'm dying.
I'm gonna ask my friend if he wants to play Colony Survival. Oh my god.
Bucket, check your scopes before you get off, though.
Huh?
Help
check
me!
Check your scopes before you get off.
Please!
Why?
Anyone!
I don't know.
I don't want
to. You might miss out on some good albums.
I don't want to.
Alright. Bucket, I mean, Lee, go grab the spray. Oh, never mind.
Bitch,
grab the spray.
Fuck you!
Oh, I'm Tommy! Bucket! Lee, stay alive, I'm Tommy!
Fuck you, Jason. Fuck your face.
Please, stay alive. I'm Tommy.
Help me. I locked myself out the door. I'm sorry.
No, Leon coming as fast as I can.
I'm
at the big house. Stay alive.
As long as you know I'm a dead
man. No, I'm not.
Alright, I'm gonna get off. Good night. Love you.
All
bye.
Right. Lee, are you still alive?
I'm in the house.
Lee,
I'm dying.
If you can make it back to the house. No, stay away, Jason. Lee, I'm gonna go grab his sprays. And I'll bring it back to you, I swear. Oh, his sprays are glitched. No. Dude, I should like totally kill this girl. Wait, should I kill it, dude? Jason's right behind me, Lee. I'm scared.
I'm on the door! I'm locking it. Come in.
I shot the girl. She's not getting in.
You killed me.
I shot the girl. It's okay.
I told you I put bear traps down. Get out the way.
I shot the girl.
Don't push me. Shut the door.
Help! Oh god!
Motherfucker, thanks, Brad. As long as you know it's been good, fuck you.
Cool, but I'm dying too.
I get the bear trap.
Wait, this is just for you.
Did you jump out the window?
Yes.
I hate you. I'm broadcasting. I got it on. Fuck you.
I just hopped out the window.
Yeah. Brad, you said we gotta get off and grind.
I think I put that on right.
Oh, that was fun.
Alright, then we can play like 5 more games, right?
Yeah.
No, one more.
One more?
Plus. That's it. Alright, no more.
Fuck you, it's you. We need to do our setup again.
Please? I just want to say something. Is it bad that I saw this, like, 4 foot, no, not 4 foot, like, 3 foot tall, like, horse that was, like, made out of wooden fur, and I beat it up with my vet?
Why?
Well, because it annoyed me. I freaking, what's it called? It's like, wood and, like, what's it called? Fur? Like, fake fur? And I stubbed my toe on it, so I mean, so I came back in here, grabbed my bat that I freaking used for baseball. And I smacked that dude right in the throat, and its freaking eye popped off. Like, you know how cool that is? I feel like I killed Glenn.
You feel like you killed... I don't talk to me.
Well, I didn't plan on having the eye pop off, but it did.
Don't talk to me. You know how much Glenn needs me? And you're like, I remember it was so cool, like, it's like killing Glenn all over again.
I mean, Glenn was my second favorite character, okay?
I know Rick's your favorite.
He is, though, honestly. He wasn't from, like, season, like, 3 and up, or 3 and back, but, like, 4 through now. Oh, yeah.
Especially season 5. I didn't like the old Rick. The old Rick's such a pussy. He was like, oh, my God.
Carl,
get back. Carl, get in the house.
Get in the house, Coral.
Carl. Oh, my fucking God. God damn it, Rick.
But then now it's like, Carl, kill those 14 zombies.
Yo, Carl, like the bastard, oh, Carl. And they, oh, Carl, look out, there's a walker. I remember that episode when that black dude got cut by that door on the car.
T-Dog, my boy.
T-Dog, yeah, he's pretty lit. I like how, you know, that is actually made up, you know, right?
Why did I buy a fidget cube? My chicken nugget don't. My chicken nugget don't. Don't you love it when you grab a can of ginger ale and you don't want to drink it? Oh, it's hot. That's freaking hot.
$1,000 off. This one has the exposed carbon hardware.
hardtop, the mirrors, as well as the engine cover. That's a $25,000 option. So this runs for around $2.3 million.
Will we ever leave the game?
Why?
Well, it's taking too long. I just want to play a game. I'm trying to get off before 2, you know? Yes. Wow.
My sweet, sweet Jason. Mommy is proud of you. Now come home.
I got 1 XP.
For what?
I shot that dude in the throat.
Yeah.
I should have let that person walk in first.
Let's get started.
I just hope I'm not Jason. And you aren't either.
Why? Fuck on the squad. Brandon, when I call you, ask me. Brandon, call me at 8.
You're not gonna answer.
Yes, I will. I promise. I think you promised. Watch me answer it.
Last time you answered the phone, you yelled at me.
Brent, next day you were like, call me. I was like, call me. Did I get up? Yes, I did. What you talked about?
Did not.
Yeah, I did. That was only one time. What
did
you
too.
Brent, if you trust me, you will.
Oh. Please help me, Lee. Please.
Alright, Brandon.
Alright, good. Oh, the spot, Ming.
Alright. Ming.
Oh, is this enough?
Oh my god. I gotta get out of here. Now.
Lee, where you at? I'm scared.
I'm
gonna run to the circle down here. Where are you? Hey. Hey. So, how you do? Hey. Cost a couple moves, eh? Leah, are you by yourself or are you like next to some people?
I'm next to some people.
Alright, cool. Oh, who's this at this house? Lee! I'm here, boy.
You can't see me.
Oh.
You can't see me.
Lee, I think we might have to hide in the bathroom.
You can't see me.
Lee, Jason's here.
See me?
Lee, Jason's here. Get in the bathroom.
Shh, I'm invisible.
Lee, in the bathroom!
I'm using my superpowers to be invisible.
Lee, in the bathroom!
I'm using my superpowers. I'm invisible. You'll never see me. Ooh. Spooky.
I guess I got this bed. We are back up plan to see in the bathroom, okay?
I didn't go seek.
Lee, he's right there. Get in the bathroom. Get in the bathroom. Get in the bathroom. Go, 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 go. Lock that. Lock it.
All right, what you want to do is you want to hit him and then run away and be stunned. Cool.
No, you're gonna shoot the hole.
I'm assuming. Right. We'll move. Pull up, nigga. Run!
Oh no!
I got him.
Don't worry.
Smack him. Smack that ass.
I got him. Run! Let's go.
No. Alright, regroup at this other people.
I picked up a freaking fire poker.
Why?
I didn't mean to.
What? Why?
Please fucking get in that house.
Fuck it, no fuck, yeah, I took that damage.
Freaking
go! Man trap, you kind of.
Oh my god. Oh, I wanted to lock the door.
I don't think it's gonna work, so alright, I'm gonna try it anyway.
Oh my god.
Lee, we don't have any weapons. I mean, I do, but it's not good.
Right now, I'm gonna try it, alright? We're gonna try it, alright? We're gonna try
I'm
it.
I'm gonna try it.
We're gonna try it.
Lee, grab what? This fire poker.
Okay.
Right there. Okay. Oh, he's busting in.
Hey,
he's
yo,
trying to get in the trap house.
Trap.
Lee, he wants the trap house.
Trap. He didn't grab me, fuck! It didn't work.
Lee, just get out of the house.
I can get out the house, what do you mean?
No. Oh, just go, Lee. Just go! Lee, go back to the old house.
Oh, fuck you.
I can't see, Lee. I don't know if you're behind me or not, but if you are, come on.
No.
Where'd you go?
I'm dying. I love you, Brandon.
No!
I love you,
no!
Brandon. It's all
no.
good, Brandon. I love you.
No.
I love you. Fight him. No, you gotta fight this ass.
I have spray.
Fight his ass.
I have spray! No!
I
take
it,
my spray. Take my spray.
No, I'll die with you. Get off my boy. Get off my boy.
Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Just grab the spray.
No, I'm dying. I'll die with Brandon. You ride together, we die together.
Do a spawn second.
I'm trying, it didn't work out so well. Fuck you, Jason, you're a pussy. Nah, you're a pussy.
I wanna keep playing this.
I do too, so I'm trying to get off at 3.
Alright, you know, we'll get off at 2:30, okay?
3.
2:30.
3.
2:30, maybe 3.
2:45, yeah. Shit, drop my phone.
Alright, I'm cool with that.
2:55.
It's like an hour. Fucking gay.
You call me gay?
Hey guys, I'm running for the cops.
Back to our video. Today we're starting a brand new series called Wait My Ride, where you go put all the information. I've had one of these on Xbox a while back, but honestly, I've kind of forgotten about it since this.
Show me peepees and Cheerios. Got a pencil in my nose. And yeah, show me peepees. There we go. No, can we leave yet? No? Okay.
I respected the fact that they had... But I thought so, man. But very nice clip, nonetheless. Number 8, Neons. Or NeoXX. I don't know, man. I mean, let me know, please. But this man is throwing down here on the fine Reborn servers. This man's rocking the Super, and of course, the Duke Jay-Z comes with it, and also confidence as well, too, man. Look at this. He is going to whip this thing 90 degrees, absolutely drop the hammer, and he's going to run that outside line. A very nice, aggressive run here by NeoXX, or Neox, man. I don't know at this point still. He's going to do a nice little front tap and finish off the run here. Not bad, man. Not bad. Number 7, LM Mitch, with some Forza Motorsport 6. I don't know if he's in an online public offer or not, which it looked like the guy sitting on the line. He is going to overtake this man, Team Burst style, and hold out this lead run right now. Absolutely ridiculous run with this SC300. And I love the replay angle, man. A lot of people don't utilize the replay angles enough. And we also get a nice little sneak peek at that reverse entry, man. Very, very skillful run there by my man, Mitch, sliding in two numbers.
What is up, everyone? We are back, and we're gonna once again do another movie recreation. Hitting it back with that Fast and Furious. We're gonna do Tokyo Drift, but we're gonna do the scene where they're like in the city and they're getting chased by those 350Zs and stuff with DK, and there's the Mitsubishi, and there's the Bellside RX-7 and stuff. But yeah, for now, comment down below what other recreations you'd like to see us do, because we're clearly running out of ideas at this point. And yeah, that'll definitely help. So I'll take the Evo. Geigos can take the RX-7. Yeah. And then you two figure out which 350Z you guys want. So yeah, look up your design so you know exactly what you're getting. Well, there's obviously going to be ones for whatever I'm going to be in. It's just I got to figure out what the exact way to upgrade.
Right?
Yeah.
Lady. So there's either like a gray, black one or like a gold one?
Yeah. Okay, so going with the fact that the movie came out in 2006, and this one's, I'm gonna go with the 2004, because I don't think they could have made or used the car that quickly in time.
Wait, I think it lagged out.
I think my ear's broken.
Yeah, the game lagged out.